to go.
Much long here, so I'll have to try and rush through this very quickly. Okay, g'day, g'day, guys and girls. How are we all going? Welcome back to another recording here on the YouTube channel. It's a Wednesday night, just a bit after 7:45 p.m. It's actually nearly 5 to 8, so start recording here. But welcome back on a Wednesday night for the Wallaby Racing League for Season 5, I think it is, Tier 1. For the 11th round of the season here for the Canadian Grand Prix. It should be an interesting round, to say the least, because, as I've mentioned in the build-up to this one, 100% league race. Now, obviously, I'm well accustomed to doing 100% race distance, so pretty much mimicking what that is in real life. So this is going to be interesting, to say the least. So looking forward to it. Now, let's actually
standing by.
Get out there on track. A quick drink there, right, we're good. And away we go. Get any of these away. Sniper and assaults behind us here. Righto. Now, as you're pretty much aware, if you've watched the Rapid Racing League video, there's obviously been a glitch with the latest patch update that has made the real-life F1 cars basically not equal, once again, equal performance. So basically, anybody who's in a Red Bull would probably have got an unfair advantage. Boy, if you were driving a Red Bull, you'd be literally been enjoying life at the moment, so... So for the time being, most of the leagues, including the Wallaby Racing League, are running the F1 World Car / Multiplayer Car, whatever you want to call it. That's Jill, just getting out of the way. So we're basically running the F1 World Cars for the time being until it is fixed. So anyway, let's see how we go here. I haven't done Canada much. Well, last time I did Canada or RSRL was when I had the issues with the pedals, but anyway. Red Bull livery from Miami. Got me fair enough as well. Last breaking points on the P11 with a 10-6. I think the last chicane's breaking points have pretty much changed from last time, and the wall looks a little bit different in the lead up to it as well, so. Flying lap, could be wrong. So, right, this, so I'll get out of the way. Anyway, we'll come into the box. I'm tempted to just do the one set, but I mean, we could probably have to do the two sets of softs. So we've got a couple of sets of mediums up our sleeve for the big one, so worst case scenario, we can go back to one of these sets. Yeah, penalty as well. Anyway, we're now 12th. I did mention this in the previous video as well, but basically with the F1 wall cars, you don't know who the hell your teammate's going to be. So this is going to be interesting. It's obviously with the last garage out of the pit lane, but who we're teamed up with is pretty much anybody's guess. So I'm running a special, obviously, Mercedes livery car because felt it was obviously necessary. I think it was a challenge put out by the Wallaby Racing League. They're going to award some prize or something for the best livery that's out there. So good on them, and anybody, good luck to anybody who is doing that. So what was it, 9.6 by Left 4 Dead, and we're a 10.6, so we're about a second off. Okay, so we've got 18 runners with us tonight. I think we've got a couple of reserves. I don't have my teammate tonight, unfortunately. Jack, fortunately, he's got a, from what I read in the Mercedes team chat, he's got a year 12 exam or something coming up with a year 12 exam. Shut up, Mark. I know. I'm talking here. Or maybe the front wing isn't producing enough downforce. So there's the driver standing revision lecture. That's what he is for Jack. So there's the driver standings. Ryan's now back in the lead by 3 points over Left 4 Dead. We're still in the top 10. Nothing much really changed. Net points all. There's constructors and combined constructors. So Mercedes still leading in the combined. That was sixth in the constructors overall. So
we're 16th in the speed trap, 332.0 kilometers per hour.
Check him out. That's his for the last round at Portugal, which was originally supposed to be Monaco, but obviously
okay,
got.
Okay, guys, everyone be aware, the car's ready to go.
For that one, so. And they apparently had some quite a few glitches in that one. I think probably even with the formation lap on. So, oh god, I'm going for a car. Lovely stuff. I just got the golf livery. That's pretty quick. It only just came out. For the challenge thing that Alex Albon set for, what is it, the pro challenge thing. If you get that, you get that livery. The special Williams golf livery that they're running for Singapore and Japan. Right for us. We are running sort of lowish wings for this one because I wasn't sure how low we need to be. I dare say a few guys might be running lower wings, but there's every opportunity tonight anyway with the 100% race distance, so I'm hoping a lot of people actually stick around. What are you doing?
Shit
exit. Ah, it's invalidated. Finish the lap off, see where we will put us. I felt very weird in my wheelbase, but anyway. Settle for the one lap anyway, but drop back to 14th. Race. Now what do I need to do? Let me just make sure I got stuff right here. Here because my phone's on the charger. 52.8 times. We'll go two laps over. So here we go. Could start on the hards if we want to, but I think it's best if we stick it on the mediums and then we have all our options open for that one. Formation lap is on for this one. We'll see if it breaks again like it did last week. So had three red flags in the space of, I don't know, how many.
Launch map is good, but we need to learn the gears. So go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tyres as well, please.
Yeah, so obviously last week, Portugal, I obviously didn't race because I was busy with work. Actually, I had a cricket meeting that night. I was missed last week. So, yeah, obviously I couldn't make last week's race in Portugal. Would have loved to have tried it out in Portugal. So, but anyway. Yeah, but my teammate Jack did, obviously you saw that in the race results. He got top 10, my replacement, I think, got 16th in the race, so not ideal. But anyway, we'll do our best and hopefully bring some good points for the Mercedes. I think it's double points as well, from what I remember. So yeah, obviously there won't be any highlights for Portugal, if that wasn't obvious already. So, this part does anything or not, but we'll see. Anyway, coming up here, point seven.
Okay,
be.
Incredible parking there. Nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts.
Okay, let's see if we can survive this time around to Canada, considering last time I said we raced here in Isle Sorel, that was the problem I had with the pedals left, right and center. So 70 laps. Fucks this dusty bassoon. It's around. We survived. Don't tell me I fucking lagged out again. Oh my fucking god. This game is just absolutely amazing. Why can't they just make decent fucking servers? Honestly. I just don't get it anymore. My internet's fine. How is this an issue still? Game is fucking unbelievable. Alrighty. This game is just so unbelievable. Obviously, the lobby, these lobby things in crossplay. Then there's the issue where everyone's wheel settings got deleted, and then the unequal cars thing has happened. How do they fuck it this game up every single time? Some of my cars still 15th, so that's something. Thank you, Frizy, by the way, for the. Thank you, Frizy, for the re-invite. I appreciate it. Lovely how it burns my battery, as always.
DRS now enabled. DRS enabled.
Shit, sorry. Sorry, magic shot. Didn't mean that. Thank you. way too deep. Top three have broken away. Byers now joined full-time as well. In McLaren, the killer. Not have made this metallic paint scheme because it fucks up my the line of sight. That's a warning, as we expected. Oh, they're really struggling. Still lagging in noise. Run on the back straight here. Surprise, that was close.
Front is 1.8 seconds.
Yeah,
don't
copy that, Mark. We're aware. What the hell? Oh, well, technically, I think they're teammates, actually, Noodles and Rilo, so that's fair enough.
Okay, we lost lost your position. Try to keep focus.
No, I can't stop running. Ah! Lock the rears, idiot, fucking hell.
Ahead is 2.2 seconds. Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done.
Annoying with these multiplayer cars, you can't find out like what the driver in front, like what their lap times or whatnot. That's fucking annoying. Oh, Still haven't nailed it. And the smoke thing is still there.
Trailing the car ahead by 3.9 seconds.
That was marvelous. Stop it. Quite patiently, it's a long white race. Time penalty is going to be a factor in this one as well. Starting to burn up a little bit.
Is a second lap faster, 1 second.
He's got freaking DRS with help, Mark. Oh, Zolt is out.
Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car.
We have a time where 20%.
Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low, and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Sniping down left. Come on, come on. Check. So we've got hards, looks like all around. Well, the guys have stopped. Ryan, Bio, Viper, Chilo, Noodles.
Richard, stopping this lap.
Oh, for God's sake. A bit lame. Probably should have pitted that last lap, but anyway. Overtake with that one. Just go off the track. Let him go if that's the way. Abyss. Abyss is in the McLaren 60th anniversary. What was it? The Monaco livery, I think? I'm not sure. But I mean, this just gets us open strategy now. If we wanted to, but one non-accelerator to catch up. We started with 18, now we're down to 16. Sniper catches up. Probably should have underfilled the car a little bit more, but anyway. There, flunk then. Doesn't work. No, don't have this happen again. Not again. This fucking game. Honestly, man, this game is just dog shit. What a fucking joke, honestly. Come on, Frozy, thank you. Really going to take it to the developers here and see what the fuck's going on, because this is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous. Yeah, when am I going to be driving, guys? I'm not even driving. What is this shit of a game? Frizzy, another run if you can hear me. Kill me with this fucking game, honestly. I'll be so pissed off if my car is DNF'd. Oh my god, my car has absolutely DNF'd from this race. Unbelievable. This guy, EA, you guys are completely ruining this whole experience. You know, I'm done. This is me done for the night. I sincerely apologize, everybody, for all the shit that's happened tonight, but it's been out of my control, unfortunately. Obviously, you saw I tried to take control of the car and never showed any lights. So obviously, I quit the game, and now obviously I'm watching the live stream here on my phone. Yeah, it's telling me that my car has retired from this race. So, yeah, EA are just absolutely incredible effort, guys. And just amazing effort from these guys. They're just, honestly. How more shit of a game could you get from this? Honestly, I just give up. I honestly give up anyway, but... I gotta take it to the forums and give it an absolute serve. Give them an absolute serve. This is ridiculous. Anyway, yeah, we're gonna end the recording there, guys. I sincerely apologize, but yeah, again, EA and Codemasters just ruined this my experience once again. So, yeah. Can't do anything else, really, unfortunately. So, yeah, we're done for the race. So, Yeah. We'll point out as well, we are racing at Imola next week to obviously catch up, since obviously we didn't race the sort of Imola weekend because it was the same time as the Matildas were playing England, I think, in the semis of the FIFA Women's World Cup. So we will be tackling Imola next week. So hopefully there's no more of this absolute shenanigans, because this is just ridiculous, honestly. Yeah, and I'm going to go give these guys an absolute serve on the forum. So again, smash the like. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Go follow me on my socials. They're down there. All the stuff for Wallaby Racing League if you want to go check them out. But, yeah, this game is just so such incredible once again. Unbelievable. Goodbye, folks.